Hello guys, I'm Karlo, this is a Cup and Xfinity, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, this is one of my last few races for this year, and otherwise, I'll be racing for 2 weeks after this Phoenix race weekend, and that is Chicago, Kansas next week, and then I believe Dover and iRacing the following, so got to run iRacing Super Speedway, and I also bought Kentucky and Iowa, so you'll see those when I do some testing and making sure everything's all right with the car and what I can give feedback to the team, and hopefully I get more aggressive behind the wheel and not having to worry about race participation credits like drive halfway. And I know that I can do better and go for more wins, you know, or top fives, because those are the stat lines that will be probably more important when I do some more iRacing. But hey, it is what it is, and I want to get better at racing in traffic, and that's what it's going to take to be one of the best. But year two, will it be a sophomore slump, or will it be a sophomore success? I will choose that when I head to Daytona. So, once again, I started a race on pit road, and I'm probably around 5 laps down, and then got the wave around, and that's a spoiler alert, not a surprise. I can't believe both the Cup and the Xfinity races that I ran yesterday really, really threw my rhythm, I'm telling you. It affected the race a bit for those that were crashing a lot, but at least I finished a respectable 15th, but I still lost a lot of iRating points, and hopefully I'll get better at it when next year comes. So make it happen, Garden of Five. Hope you have a great day and happy off season and Merry Christmas and Thanksgiving also. So I make have a car in that way. Have a great day. Peace out.
Yeah. quick. I'm trying to scratch my leg.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.